I saw something on Facebook about vaccines being toxic. Are they going to be okay for my baby?
There are lots of stories on the internet about vaccine ingredients that are worrying but misleading. Vaccines are mostly water and a weakened or small part of the germ they protect against. They have a few other ingredients to make sure the vaccine works properly and stays fresh. These ingredients are in tiny amounts and are common in food, medicines, or already in our bodies. One ingredient you might have heard of is formaldehyde. It's used in the production of some vaccines to kill the germ so that we don't catch the actual disease. It's in tiny traces and the amount is usually too small to even measure. Our bodies already produce small amounts of formaldehyde, but actually there's far more in a pear than in a vaccine. So even children's bodies are more than capable of dealing with these tiny amounts. Aluminium is also used in some vaccines to help our immune system respond to a vaccine. Aluminium is the third most common element in the world. We find it in the things we eat and drink every day, but our bodies are good at removing it. Because vaccines contain such tiny amounts of each ingredient, they're not harmful or toxic for our little ones. Strict guidelines and ongoing monitoring of vaccines make sure they're safe. All medicines have benefits and risks. With immunisation, the benefits significantly outweigh the risks. When we don't have personal experience of those diseases, it can be hard to see these benefits. Our job is to help you make an informed choice for your whānau.